Hi everyone, I'm going to be doing my hobby presentation. And one of the hobbies that I like to do is cooking. And in cooking, I like to barbecue. Barbecue is something that can be enjoyed in all seasons, but summer is coming up. So we would like to, if you would like to barbecue, then these are the simple ways to barbecue. So it's how to barbecue. There's two different types of barbecue. There's a charcoal or a gas barbecue and a charcoal barbecue. And you want to figure out what type of barbecue you want to need or you want to use. You need to kind of do some homework, you know, whatever you want to do. You want to know how to cook with a barbecue. Then you need to get the barbecue if you don't have one. So there's two different types of barbecues. There's the gas barbecue. There are two different types of gas that you can use for propane. For a barbecue, there's propane and natural gas. Propane is the most that people use, and it mostly comes in a 5 gallon tank. You can get bigger tanks if you want, but the most is a 5 gallon tank. To do this, if you have a natural gas, you just want to turn it on, turn the valve on. But if you have a propane tank, you want to use the hand valve on the top of the tank, and you want to turn it counterclockwise. That's to turn it on. Next, you want to turn the temperature control knobs to the desired heat, which is your low, medium, or your high. It's pretty easy to start. Most gas barbecues, they have either a push igniter or a turn igniter. And so you want to turn your gas on, and then you want to push the igniter, and you should hear the flame kick on. It will heat up with about 10 to 15 minutes, and then you're ready to put your meat on the barbecue and get ready to barbecue. Gas offers convenience, and it's also you're in control of it. And that is a picture of just a regular gas barbecue. Some aren't that fancy. You can, you know, that's the pretty fancy one. You don't have to get something like that. The next is a charcoal barbecue. And when you want to buy a bag of charcoal at Lowe's or Home Depot or any hardware store, open up the bag, pour the bag on the charcoal on the rack. There's two racks. You want to take off the top one, pour it on the bottom one. Make a pyramid out of the coals, kind of stack them up. Some people use lighter fluid, but you can buy a charcoal starter, and then you could just wad up some paper, and you could put some paper, and then you want to light it with either matches or a fire starter. Once the charcoal's turned white, they're ready to move around. You can kind of spread them out in any position. There's different positions for heating, kind of technical. I don't want to get into that. Then put the top rack back on, and you're ready to put your meat. Depending on what meat you're cooking, depends on how hot you want the barbecue. Charcoal gets hotter than a regular gas barbecue. The heat you need to get the meat, you want the meat to be crisp on the outside, while your desired type, if you want medium, medium rare, or rare, that's your desired type. These are pictures of the different types of charcoal. You could get like a hickory, which emits more smoke flavors, which impacts the food more, and it adds more flavor. And this is what a charcoal barbecue looks like. And thank you.